Hey guys, welcome to Mera Ghar with Payal. I made a coffee table with crates and I love the way it turned out. Before I start, do not forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Let's get started. For this coffee table, I'm taking 4 small crates. I got these crates on sale from Zoann under $30. Some small screws, shellac, brush, and a sanding block. And 4 small wheels. I am lightly sanding the crates from inside and outside for better finish. After sanding, cleaning the surface is a must. Now I am applying shellac with the brush. Shellac is optional. You can stain or paint the crates depending on your preferences. After a couple of hours, when the crates are completely dry, I am arranging the crates. I'm making sure that the open sides of the crates are outside so that I can use them as an extra storage space. This is how the coffee table should look. Once I am satisfied with the layout, I am attaching the crates with screws. As the final step, I am attaching the wheels with small screws. I will list the materials in the description box. I could not find the link for crates in Zoann website. I guess the sale is over. Though you will be able to find the crates in places like Home Depot, Zoann, Lowe's or any local craft store. Thank you for watching. See you next week.